fucking asshole. They have no respect for the leaders.
Still there? You're all clear up top. Careful. Still there. You're all clear up top there. White flag is in the air.
Why is the 12 car flying towards me? Boy, that's racing right there going through them lap cars, boys. Nate, where you at? Woo! Good race, boys! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Big win. McLean, third place. Nice. Jake, where'd you end up? Or, I mean, Jesse, I knew where you were. You made my heart race the whole time. That's not bad. Where are you running? 14th. Not a bad recovery, Jesse. Hey, not a bad recovery, kid. Where should we put Patiga, guys? Yeah, 40th. Think about your peers out there, Jake. Jesus. Where did you fall back to, Jesse? Jeez Louise.
Alright, be smart out there. Going green. Almost ready now. Hammer down. Got one up top. Clear high, bud. Two laps to go.
It's Nate trying to drive the inside line.
Careful,
Did he go into the pit? So many what, dude? Oh my god, here we go. What do you mean, if? Woo, baby! Good battle, Jake. That was fun as hell. Big win, baby. Big win. Woo! Woo! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Back-to-back Watkins Glen. That feels good.
Still there? You got room. You're clear.
Number three. Thank you, Brother Nate. Brother Nate, first one to say something. Brother Nate, we love you. Man, I'll tell you what, buds, we ain't had a dominant race all year. I was starting to worry that I was losing it, man. We won one race, two races before this, but I just didn't feel that good. Guys back at the Hendrick Motorsports shop, they've been slinging the wrenches on this Chevrolet. We figured it out, baby. Victory lane, this feels good. This puts a statement on the season, baby. Woo! I don't know. I heard him say, "Well, you guys," and then it sounded like he ripped his radio off and slipped out. I'm passing him. I'm not touching him. I'm just passing him. Congratulations, Nate. That was impressive. Nate Austis is, Jake, awesome comeback. McLean, where'd you... Oh, you still got 12th, McLean. Position. Nate Austis, big win, first win of the